like everything about science, actually.
They're the young inventors and innovators of the 21st century. 106 girls ages 9 to 13 put their STEM skills to the test Saturday at the 5th Amazing Girls Science Conference at Norwalk Community College.
Most of the jobs coming down the pike are going to be in STEM, science, technology, engineering, and math. And it's critical that we start preparing the girls now.
The event's organizer, Cynthia Barnett, has worked with Norwalk Public Schools for over 30 years. After retiring 12 years ago, she continued to pursue her love for educating youth by hosting science conferences, robotics programs, and coding classes through her nonprofit organization, Saturday Academy.
Girls are very important. We don't have a choice. We must get girls involved in science.
I'm learning about colors and light, and I really like where we had to put the batteries in and it started spinning around. I thought that was very cool. And when we had the classes and we had to look at the lights and they looked 3D.
Today I learned that that white is actually all the colors combined.
The Amazing Girls Science Conference has been hosted with sponsors from Norwalk Community College, the Fund for Women and Girls, and other local organizations. The conference also included a panel discussion where girls had the chance to speak with professional women in the science and engineering field. Former students who helped proctor the classes tell us the conference allowed them to explore opportunities in the vast field of STEM.
Well, it helped me a lot with working with other people, and I'm very shy.
It's definitely opened my mind to different things that we could do when we're older, or even now, to make an impact on our community.
There's a lot of boys in the field, and some girls are kind of let down by boys being dominant. So when girls are introduced to science, they might be interested and go into the field and bring girls up.
In Norwalk, I'm Priscilla Lombardi for It's Relevant News.